Tony, I told you not to stay up late anymore. I'll never be able to get you up in the morning in time for school.
Aw, Mom! Why not? I was having so much fun. Now I gotta stop. This is so unfair.
Good night, honey.
Gonna stop yelling. Better yet, shut up! The name's Pete. I know, I'm a penguin that talks. It's no big deal. Really? Think of me more as a friend. Yeah, that's it. A friend.
Are you real? Or is this a dream?
Of course I'm real. And if you don't want to lose that finger, I suggest you stop poking me. Is that real enough for ya? I mean, seriously, I didn't want to do it, but you left me no choice. But since I'm a nice guy, I'm going to make it up to you with this.
Hey, that's my plane!
That's right, it sure is your plane. Why don't we stay up and play with it?
But my mama said I should be in bed.
So you mean that's gonna stop us from having a little fun? Huh? Huh? I can't believe you would throw whatever that was at me. I'm shocked and appalled. Have you no class?
I hate to interrupt this strange little dream I'm having, but who are you two?
Dude, as you already know, the water bird is Pete, and my name is Chips. And as for you, Pete, how can you try to get this kid to stay up? You know perfectly well his mom said for him to go to bed.
Hey, Chips, I got an idea. Why don't you mind your own business? I'm sick of all these games, Chips.